how China built the world's second largest hydropower dam in 4 years. How a ship walks on an overpass in China. China has always been in the news when it comes to faster execution of projects and construction. Even US President Joe Biden has warned that China will eat our lunch if America doesn't step up its infrastructure spending.
We want to talk about infrastructure. I was on the phone for 2 straight hours with Xi Jinping. You know, we don't get moving, they're gonna eat our lunch. They have a major new initiatives on rail, and they already have rail that goes 225 miles an hour.
In the beginning of 2020, China was in the news when it constructed a 1,000-bed hospital in 10 days, at a time when the COVID-19 pandemic was severely impacting Wuhan City. A year later, the news of building a huge dam in 4 years caught the attention. Baihetan Hydropower Station. The Baihetan project is being developed by Jinshu River Shanwen Hydropower Development Company, which is a joint venture between China Three Gorges Corporation, or CTG, 70%, Sichuan Energy Investment Group, 15%, and Yunnan Energy Investment Group, 15%. Standing nearly 300 meters tall and made with more than 8 million cubic meters of concrete, the Baihetan Dam has 16 units that can each generate 1 million kilowatts of energy. This energy generating capacity makes it the second largest in the world. Surveying of the dam site was done in 1992. The dam was originally scheduled to be constructed between 2009 and 2018. Actual construction started in 2017. The reservoir started filling in April 2021, with the dam to start partial electricity generation in July of the same year. Experts have noted the 4-year construction period as being exceptionally fast for a project of its type. On June 28, 2021, the Baihetan Dam began generating electricity when the project's first 2 turbines started operating. The remaining 12 units of the hydroelectric power station are scheduled for commissioning by July 2022. At full capacity, the project is expected to annually generate up to 60 billion kilowatts of electricity, offsetting approximately 52 million tons of CO2 emissions a year, the highest output for such a project after the Three Gorges Dam, the world's largest hydropower station located in China. It will power homes, office buildings, and factories as far away as Jiangsu, a coastal province more than 2,000 kilometers to the east. Technology leads. Technology plays a major role in bringing up the efficiency factor in the project execution without compromising on the quality and, at the same time, minimizing the chances of human error. Almost everyone involved, from site workers to engineers, quality inspectors, and senior managers, have been governed by an AI system that gets smarter every day. The AI used satellite positioning and a 4G network, which helped effectively handle the huge number of trucks and their drivers streaming into one cement pouring site without any backlog of operation. The systems constantly adjusted traffic by monitoring cement mixing plants, cable machines, real-time demand on the pouring site, and remapping routes instantly if required. Due to the precise AI control on cement mixing, pouring, and cooling, the engineers could maintain the quality of the dam structure without major cracks during construction that could occur due to the temperature variation after mixing cement and water. While human intelligence is top priority, the role of technology cannot be ignored whenever it is needed. A ship walking on an overpass. A new vessel navigation system recently opened at the Baihetan Hydropower Station, allowing ships of up to 500 metric tons to pass through it using a suspended aqueduct on the higher side of its dam, leading to a giant ship lift that deposits them to the much lower levels of the river on the other side. The Baihetan Hydropower Station, located in Yuching County, southwest China's Qinshou Province, is the biggest power station in the Cascade Hydropower Development on the Wujiang River and is a key part of the National West-to-East Power Transmission Project. Located on the Wujiang River, the hydroelectric power station's ship lift is 199 meters high, reportedly making it the tallest in the world. The new facility, which fascinates because of the images of ships passing along the aqueduct suspending 100 meters above the ground, enables valuable commercial shipping to continue to operate. As a major tributary to the Yangtze River, the Wuzhang has three such navigation projects at the Silin, Shetao, and Gupetan hydroelectric power stations. The trio of the power stations cost 5.04 billion yuan, or 777.51 million US dollars to build, of which more than 3 billion yuan was poured into constructing the Gupetan hydropower station. With the start of operations of the Gupetan Hydropower Station's navigation system, commercial ships can now travel from Goyang City's Kaiyang Wharf in Jinzhou Province to southwest China's municipality of Chongqing and enter the Yangtze River. Experts believe the Gupetan Hydropower Station will help Yunqing County participate in the Chengdu-Chongqing Economic Circle and the Yangtze River Economic Belt. So, that was it for today's video. And if you find it useful, hit the like button. For more videos, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon so you don't miss any updates from our channel.